Some officers have been seriously criticized, blamed, and chastised by the public for their conduct, verbal utterances, and decisions. Others have deceived and cheated members of the public. Some are also politicians in mask as a service or institution. We need to take all criticisms from the public into account and work on them. We should not ignore the accusations of the taxpayers. Every criticism against any member of their service leaves a homework for all goodwill police officers. Whatever affects or tarnishes the image of the service must be discarded and avoided at all times. We need to win back the trust of the public. It is not what is wrong with the police service, but what is wrong with you and I. Our attitude, our perception, our sense of accountability. Do not apportion blame on anybody. Victimize your very self the way you work as a police officer.